your faithfulness, oh God.
I would cook him a ribeye steak.
Beautiful.
With mashed potatoes and root beer.
Sushi.
Sushi?
Yeah.
What else? Soy sauce?
That comes with sushi.
No, I don't. I eat sushi without soy sauce. Am I weird?
I'm a horse. He's giving me food in the barn.
Well, he's given me a job and friends and siblings that don't hate me.
You lead us in the song of your salvation. And all your
provided me with a really strong family, and I've realized how easy I've had it. I've never had any big trials in my life, and I'm really thankful for that. Especially when I hear other people's testimonies, I realize just how blessed I've been.
He makes me happy. He has provided me with tons of friends and tons of family to make me happy and make me smile.
Excellent.
He always gives me just enough and gives me food and supplies all my needs all the time.
God has provided for me by finally giving me an answer, and when my grandmother had cancer, allowing her to live for like 22 months.
When I was abused by my dad, he was able to get me a new family. Your